off for another adventure. So we're going to have a look what we can find today around the southern tip of Cebu. I'm not sure if we're going to see it on the GoPro there, but it's a white tip shark. There will be about 20 of them there, so close to shore, about a meter long. Actually, he's now in Santander, and this place is known for those sharks.